back. I think it's Revenge of the Clone. The Clone one. Clone Wars, is it? I forgot now.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Oh, we're going to be fighting against Dark Sidious, isn't it? Count Dooku. I've actually done a Windows recovery. So we're going back to the, oh my word. It backs up in the documents files of Windows, and I've done a system recovery. So it's brought back an original game. What a git.
Okay, I'll be nice this time.
Oh, was it?
I even have you.
Oh, right, sorry. No, my apologies. It's alright. Thank God for that.
We must follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead.
But Padme, she...
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do her duty.
I wonder what they were up to. Has some power on it.
My powers have doubled since the last time I was here.
Right, let's go and find Count Dooku then. Oh, Count Dracula.
Huh?
How are we gonna get up there, Master?
There'll be something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Good to see you're alive. We're following Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
Done it. Battle of the Jedi. Right, okay, let's do this.
It is imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master. Which way shall we proceed, Master?
It matters not, so long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet.
Go up there, will you get up on that? No. Ugh. Down.
If he asks, it was like that when we got here. Understood? Who obviously doesn't have many guests.
What if they'll do a reference to Dracula?
This is the right way. I can feel Dooku.
I can feel him too, Master. Oh, sorry, that's just you. It's very dark in here.
Dooku is highly skilled. We will need to be at our best to defeat him.
Welcome, young Jedi. I trust your Padawan is behaving himself.
We'll take him together.
You go in slowly on the left.
I'm taking you.
No! No, Anakin, no!
My Jedi powers are far beyond yours. Now back down.
I don't think so.
I'll let the locals have their fun with you first.
Fight us yourself, Dooku. Or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin. He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him. It's futile being down here. We must get him back on our level.
Better work him out. Gotta work this out while you do it. I don't know what you do with that.
Whoa, whoa.
No, you can't go up there, can you? Oh, right, okay.
Interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Mm-hmm.
my skills surpassed yours?
Don't give up, does he?
Why do you flee from us, Dooku? Are you scared?
Kenobi, have you taught him nothing of battle strategy?
He's a slow learner.
We have to get him back down here.
Some sounds, but
I've had enough of this mild interruption.
I sense in you.
I've become more powerful than any Jedi. Even you.
Much to learn. You still have.
Oops.
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us.
I'm gonna go.
Beginning.
Anakin!
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannis. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
Well, that was a short one, guys. So I'm going to be wrapping it up here. So the next one. Revenge of the Sith. I think it's that one, isn't it? What's that? The Dark of the Force Awakens. So that was the next one after it. Last Jedi. Right, what do you reckon? Revenge of the Sith. Revenge of the Sith. Then The Last Jedi. So they're the last two episodes left. Right guys, I'll see you in the next one. Take care.